The symptoms were getting worse. I was seeing ice everywhere. Then Paul wrote that there was open water on the displains. And there it was, courtesy of the Metropolitan Sanitary District. But hey, beggars can't be choosers. We took out at 5:30. The timing was perfect. The snow started on the way home to Rockford, and I had my paddling inoculation.